Today our task is to make a story on the given words. So now I'm going to just highlight these words by some sentences. So at first I would like to highlight my country, that is Bangladesh. Bangladesh is a riverine country and it's a country which is mostly dependent on agriculture and garment industries. Most of the people just